All right, this is GNOME Shell with Wayland running the GPU test benchmark with this giant furry donut shaped thing. And as you can see, it's pretty smooth, well, at some resolutions, until you try to move the mouse. So if you do this, you can see the frame dropping. Yep,